Day 11. I haven't written down any of the tasks that I need to get done since I wrote down the first time. So, we're going to get on with that today.
Thank you. as you can see here, I've got the updated images. I made them less blurry. Well, overall, even though it's the same, you know, it's the same thumbnail I've been using. It's a bit more clear and it looks a bit more nicer. So yeah, that's what I've been doing, working on, with the advice from, I've got from ChatGPT, and just all the videos and all that I've watched on, you know, advice for thumbnails. So yeah, that's the slightly improved thumbnail we're working with now. All right, so I need to write the rest of the pages up. As you can see, I've only written up to page 11. So we're gonna get onto that now. But I'm just gonna take a few things off that I've done. So we've got 8 a.m. video workout one. I had three at the gym. I had one this morning and I had one. Yeah, so that one's done. And that's done. So just the second workout, what we'll go for, just a night walk through and 10 pages. And I'm also gonna fill in the rest of the rest of the book.
All right, so my legs are hurting pretty bad from yesterday's leg day, but we keep going. Another walk, another beautiful night.
All right, I just got back from the walk on around the lake, and it was honestly a pretty good walk. Weather was good. It was warm, and it's nighttime, so it's good that it was like warm, but it was also windy, what kind of counter, so that was good. It was warm enough that the hoodie had to come off. That's how warm it was. But yeah, I just want to talk about a motivational quote. It's probably one of my favorite motivational quotes. And it comes from Conor McGregor. He's probably one of my favorite athletes, if not my favorite, and one of my favorite fighters of all time. But the quote goes along the lines of, "Your lack of commitment is almost an insult to those who believe in you." And I feel like that's a really good... I feel like that's a really good, it's a really good quote, because everybody has at least one person in their life that believes that they can do something special. Even if you feel like you've got no one, you always remember you've got yourself.
It's apple time.
Thank you guys so much for watching day 11. I hope you guys enjoyed. I know the content isn't the most entertaining videos out there. You could be watching a Mr. Beast video. So anyone that does watch the video, I do appreciate the support and anything. And by you supporting this channel, eventually I'm gonna get to the point where I can actually make very good content. I've got some ideas. So yeah, hope you get it. Regardless though, hope you guys enjoyed. Have a good night.